You ever farted and it smelled so bad it made you embarrassed, but you was by yourself like, I can't believe I just did that. I must have ate some skunk balls, some wolf coochie or something. You ever farted and it smelled so bad it made you think you were dying? This got to be leukemia. Don't no healthy brother smell like this right here. You ever farted so hard and so loud it made the person next to you check on you? You all right? Do I need to call your mama or something? You ever farted and walked away, but the fart followed you and leave me alone? And they say women don't fart, they poop. That's a damn lie. Y'all blow the sheets off the damn bed. I'm with my wife the other night. We ride home from Taco Bell. She gonna sit on the passenger side and let out the loudest fart I ever heard in my damn life. I'm like, what the hell is wrong with you? She say, oh, I'm sorry, something my eight didn't agree with me. I say, I don't mind y'all disagreeing, just don't be arguing in my damn car. All that arguing sound like some shit about to happen. Taking a dump. You ever took a dump so good it made your legs go to sleep? Now you got to wipe your booty laying down. You ever did that? You ever took a dump so good it made you look back and think about what you just did? I can't believe that. That must be a damn shoe or nothing. You ever took a dump so good it made you take off all your damn clothes? And is it me or is constipation a curse from the devil? You ever been so constipated it made you push your heart, you damn to passed out like, ah, shit.
You still make that answer.
You ever been so constipated it made you make a stupid deal with God? Lord, if you get this bowling ball out my ass, I'll stop rolling blunts in Sunday school.